It has been raining cats and dogs in Maharashtra, leading to flood-like situation in many districts. One such district is Ratnagiri, where downpour led to chaos. Chiplun city is completely submerged. Visuals of vehicles floating in water has become a common sight. Take a look.